Hey everyone, welcome into Simo Gaming. You join us on a flight from Hamburg to Geneva on board this Easyjet Airbus A320 Neo. We're just lining up on the runway at Hamburg. Just do a couple of checks and then we'll get on our way. A sunset flight, this one. So you've got some live traffic also. Let's get ourselves lined up. This wonderful Airbus. So we need to set a couple of things up. Some things a little bit brighter. You can see the flight plan there. Let's just click into flight plan. So we've got a visible, there you go, EDDH, Echo, Delta, Delta Hotel, that's where we're at currently, and we're going to head pretty much south, southwest, down to Geneva. I'm going to initially climb up to an altitude of 5,000 feet, let's just click. Just make sure that we've got clearance. Clear for takeoff from runway 23 Simworld 212.
Your OSHAC details, your elapsed time to LASNO, requested flight level, maximum flight level you can accept, and requested Mach number.
Okay, and it's requesting flight level 370, max flight level 370, max decimal 77, and it's 31 minutes to LASNO.
Our flight level.
CC jet looking pretty cool. Of course, great livery on the Neo. Let's get this plane off the ground. And rotate.
Therefore, 41, we'll text departure 127750, bye bye.
127750 in Portugal, 4404.
Positive rate of climb. Let the aircraft settle. Just set up a little bit. Here we go. We can see where we're going. Just passing flight level 025. Currently heading south, 182 degrees, picking up the flight path. All good so far. Aircraft looking good. Pretty awesome views. We're all good. Currently climbing still. Yep, currently passing flight level 047. On our way to flight level 100. Clear skies. Great views, let's get a screenshot. Let's check out the VFR map. Let's have a quick look. There we go. Loads of planes around. Goodness me. Okay, you can see us on our flight path there. Basically heading south. We're going to continue south. Quite a way down. And then we're going to... hit Geneva. So I suspect it'll get pretty dark by the time we get down there. But nevertheless, great clear skies currently, and just checking a couple of things out. We should make good headway. So we're currently heading towards an altitude of 219. Continuing to increase our altitude. Not seeing any planes around.
6932, contact radar 128, that's 19905.
28, that's 19, for contact 6932.
Please confirm 128, that's 19905.
128, that's 19905, contact 6932.
Clear climb a maintained flight level 220, symboled 212. Continuing to climb.
Heading, vectors for approach, Swiss 24, correct, Swiss 147.
Swiss 147, reduce speed to 210.
P210, Swiss 147.
Continuing to climb, we're just passing flight level 190.
Good morning, Cafe 383
RNT5,
proceed to reload, maintain flight level 1 Alpha.
Romeo Alpha for descent, please.
Sure goes. Romeo Alpha descent, flight level 110.
Descent level 110, Lsgg, Romeo Alpha.
Swiss 147, contact arrival 135, decimal 230.
35230 for Swiss 147, right?
Making good progress. As we continue, basically in a southern direction down to Geneva.
Nana 1, descend to flight level 130.
Vegas Nana 1, descend to 130.
Quite a bit to go, really.
Average Falcon 214, contact line 127.310.
Falcon 0310, Lsgg 1463.
Confirm 127.310.
Falcon 0131, Lsgg 1463.
Proceed to Alton Lutix.
Ready to Lutix, Center 7-8, Fox Delta, confirm.
Yeah, you may proceed to Lutix.
Thank you, so 7-8, Fox Delta.
Channel 144, Scottish 129.1.
What's the one?
Bye bye, Channel 144.
Good morning, Agus 4942. We are passing flight level 132, climbing 240 on course to Hamburg.
It's Agus 4942, roger. 243, keep on tower to feed or greater.
What tower to feed or greater, this is 243.
Contact Bravo 135.230.
135.230, please send to the
plane. I got 4942, proceed to Octre. I can phone 942. I can phone 942, call Munich 134.15.
3415, I go 4942, shut it down.
Cafe 383, contact Bravo 135.230.
35233, Cafe 383. Bonjour, it's Richard 6 Fox Alpha, passenger London 287, Flanders Line 310.
City is Richard 6 Fox Alpha, Renti Fabra, C to Lutix, Flanders Line 350.
Flanders Line 350, Lutix, Richard 6 Fox Alpha.
Just keeping up to date with the VFR map, make sure that everything's okay and we're hitting those waypoints. Everything good so far? Actually not a million miles away.
From Swiss radar, do you read?
Flying high. Haven't seen very many live aircraft actually while looking at it. Not seen any really. A little bit of a surprise. Only to maybe adjust the setting slightly to make sure things set up properly.
89, flight level 260, reporting Lasno.
Chunk 889, Chitrol, good evening, squawk 3601.
Squawk 3601, Tamarack 89.
Control, good morning, Alpha Whiskey Charlie 4-3-1, is with you, Flight Level 380, on course position Zappa.
Good morning, Alpha Whiskey Charlie 4-3-1, news call 2774.
News call 2774, Alpha Whiskey Charlie 4-3-1, thank you.
So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this flight simulation video from Microsoft Flight Simulator 2020. Definitely hoping to do a lot more commercial flights and as well as flights in the C-17. So please stay posted. I'm not a pilot, an official pilot by any means, certainly a sim pilot, but yeah, got a grasp of the very basics, enough to be able to get up and into the air and head towards our destination, hopefully land it.
Lima, uniform Lima, Alpha Whiskey Charlie
78 Fox Delta, contact radio 128, decimal 155.
Decimal 128, 155, for the 78 Fox Delta, thank you, bye.
Just about to pass next waypoint, which Mother Alpha Romeo Uniform November. Yeah, and then we'll continue in a southwesterly direction. We're currently looking at the compass. We're on heading 201. We've now actually climbed to a cruise altitude of 360, flight level 360, so we're fairly high. Pretty high now. Yeah, you can see the air's quite thin up here, so that's why we've got the trails. There we go. Slightly pause the sim now. Super high up. Way above the clouds, sun is shining, although we are approaching dusk, sunset. See the sun and the moon there. Currently heading 205. Frankfurt 1 symbol 212, center continue. November indigo, mother indigo, tango as planned. So basically, that's our next waypoint. Yeah. So we're in this long stretch now. So then we're going to turn left, then we're going to turn right at the next waypoint, follow it straight down, and yeah, come in at Geneva, pick up the ILS, and in we come. Fingers crossed. Aircraft's fairly quiet in the cockpit. Definitely loads of aircraft around, but I'm just not getting a visual of them. I've got one aircraft northeast of us. So basically somewhere over here. You can tell I'm constantly checking the map. It's good to see where we're headed. we're continuing to proceed pretty much south, 206 degrees, as we continue our journey down from Hamburg down to Geneva. I haven't landed at this airport before, so it's definitely going to be a first. Hopefully it'll be okay. It's quite safe to put off the smoking seatbelt sign. Currently cruising at an altitude of 360, flight level 360. You can see on the VFR map there our position. Let's just zoom in a little bit, you can see. There we go, that's us right slap bang in the middle of the screen on that pink flight path. So we do have an aircraft out to our right, which is probably 1 o'clock away. Let's have a look. I don't think we'll be able to see it. Let's have a look. So somewhere over here. There he is. There he is. A little bit higher than us, I think. Awesome. Not seen many other planes. Yeah, but he's definitely there. There he is. Hi everyone, just a little bit of an update. We are currently heading 207, we're sort of northwest of Strasbourg. We're climbing at flight level 360 with an airspeed of 243, flap zero, trim 26.6. And we're making great progress. Let's just check in with the VFR map. Here we go. Bang on the flight path. So we're coming up to our next waypoint. Papa Oscar Golf Oscar Lima. We will turn left. I think it's pretty much due south, really, to our next waypoint. And then we'll continue down. To Geneva, hopefully. Sorry, I was moving the map around a bit there. It's better. There you go. You can see the plane there as we come down to Papa Oscar Golf Oscar Lima. Take a left, due south. Then we'll just hook round to the right a little bit, continue down, we'll pick up the ILS into Geneva. I'm making good progress. Clear skies. Only one visual of live traffic aircraft thus far. Awesome visibility. Just checking with ATC, haven't heard from them for a while. Symbol 212 REM sensor, continue to Papa Oscar Golf Oscar Limo as planned. So all good. I have actually got my iPad set up, so I'm actually tracking the flight using a little plugin, so I can clearly see the aircraft over the OpenStreetMap. So we're pretty much due west of Strasbourg currently. That's where we are right now. Sat live ATC is a little bit quiet. Hopefully it'll pick up again. Checking out the views. We should soon be descending, and when we do, we'll put the seat belts and smoking light on. some great views of the mountains ahead of us. This is now due west of Strasbourg. Just turning left slightly just to pick up this next waypoint, Papa Oscar Golf Oscar Lima, then we will continue to head pretty much due south. Just flying over the mountains, pretty awesome views, and quite high mountains actually. So our current airspeed is 243. 243. ATC has asked us to start our descent, so we shall put on the smoking and seatbelts. We're currently descending to a flight level of 280. Descend and maintain flight level 280, simulated 212. Just reducing the power back a little bit on the engines. You can see the altimeter there decreasing. Just start to bring this Airbus Neo down from the sky. Clear evening, wonderful sunset. Or just at the beginnings of a sunset. Just checking on the map where we are. So we're currently north of, if I'm going to pronounce this right, Saint-Germain. That's where we are. My geography is not fantastic, but my map is helping me out. Okay. Start to see the scale of the mountains ahead of us. I'm going to guess and say that's the Pyrenees, but I might be wrong. Okay, let's just check the VFR. Bang on the flight path. Continuing down. So we're just looking to hit our next waypoint, which is Alfa Romeo Bravo Oscar Sierra, and then we will continue south. We'll turn left, then we'll make a right and fly into, pick up the ILS and fly into runway 22, I believe, Geneva, is the plan. That is the plan, but we're currently in a descent. So where are we passing now? We're currently passing flight level 282. So thus far all is well. continuing our descent down. So we're now descending down to flight level 219, just passing flight level 250. Current heading is 200, there or thereabouts. 198, it says on here, on my map it says 200. Yeah, I do like this plugin that gives me the flight tracking over the OpenStreetMap. It's just really helpful. I'll try and have a look and see what I can find out what it is. I'll drop a little link in the description, but it works well on the iPad. So I'm actually viewing it through a browser in Safari, full screen on the iPad. So you have a little, when you run it, there's a little console window appears on the PC running the sim, and that allows you then to pop in a URL which includes your IP address, and you can actually track the aircraft using OpenStreetMaps and stuff, which is great. It gives you some stats and stuff like that about the aircraft, so airspeed, altitude, heading, vertical speed, flaps, trim and R trim. You see we're starting to come down now, just passing flight level 219. I'm being asked by ATC to come down to flight level 141. You can see there we've set it up there, which is good. So let's just double check everything's in order. Yeah, 14,000 feet, descend and maintain one flight level 140 feet, symbol 212. Surprised that we've not had our chatter kick in. Hopefully it'll kick in soon. That's another little plugin, by the way. FSATC Chatter version 1.2.1. Handy little thing. You just launch it when you launch Flight Sim, and it gives you European chatter, South America, United States, Asia, Africa. You don't get UK. You're not allowed to record UK ATC chatter. But it just adds another dynamic to the sim, which is always good. Just manage the volumes on it. Look at that sunset. Wow. Look at that. We're just taking our left here. Just swinging that aircraft around. There we go. Just about to pass our next waypoint, Alfa Romeo Bravo Oscar Sierra. I just got it on my map, on my street, open street map, so I can see we've got lake in front of us, so we'll fly towards the lake at Geneva. You can see it here, there we go, so we're flying, take a right, continue descent down and pick up runway 22, ILS in the runway 22, should be good. There we go, just passing the waypoint now, continuing to descend, just passing flight level 161. Don't have a visual on the lake yet, but I'm sure it will come into view very shortly. Nestled in these mountains somewhere. There we go, actually, there it is there. So Geneva's over here somewhere. So we're gonna head towards this big lake here. Just being asked by ATC to come down to flight level 070, so we're lining ourselves up nicely for the runway. So we'll continue our descent down, very gradual. I'm gonna take this left turn here. Great views of the landscape. Don't think I've flown into Geneva before, so this will be a first. So we will take a turn right, and we'll fly down the lake and continue our descent. So we're currently passing flight level 102 currently. Great sunlight on the instrument panel there. Fantastic. So yeah, we're going to land somewhere over here. Trying to make sure that the turns are nice and smooth. Don't want to piss the passengers off. There's a great view of the mountains and the lakes. See all the scratches on the windscreen? Yeah, we're going to land down there. There we go, there's the runway. Always useful to have a little bit of geography knowledge. Geneva, Arriba. Yes, yes, there's a runway. Just coming up to a designated flight level, so just level off a little bit and just climb over this hilly region. Mountains? Hills? Hills. We'll call it hills. Mountains ahead of us.
2,500.
Okay, just keep an eye on the job at hand. We'll take a sharp right shortly. This is just getting a little bit of a warning as we go over that hill. Still maintaining now flight level 070. Designated flight level. Going to fly into the sun. There you go. You can see the. There you go. There's the runway. That's where we need to land. That's Easyjet flight. Checking out my little tablet and the map. Yes. There we go, just taking a right now. Let's just sit down a little bit. You can see there. Just bring around. Straighten up. This is going to be a wonderful landing into the sun. This is why I love flight sims. Very relaxing, great fun, very believable, fantastic graphics, very immersive. I'm going to make another turn, I think, as we pick up this flight path and descend down, pick up the ILS and descend down into Geneva. There we go. Just watching our altitude there, just at 050. Just keeping an eye. There we go, runway straight ahead. Get that sunset. Now that's got to be worth a screenshot. Gotta be worth a screenshot. Gotta be done, isn't it? This has now picked up the ILS. You can see the plane just dip slightly as it picks it up. Got terrain mapped on the display here. You can see got tear on ND terrain. That's our destination right in front of us. Okay, so just bring this down. Make sure we got everything that we need to have on. Yep, we have. Let's line it up a little bit more. Let's make sure we're right in the middle of the runway. It's okay. Landing gear is down. It should be. Yeah, landing gear down. There's landing gear right there. What time is it? 16:39 UTC. Cool.
2,500.
So about 20 to 5. Sun's just setting. As we are coming in to land at the wonderful Geneva airport. Let's take another screenshot, one for the album. Very slow descent down again. An outside view. Got an aircraft above? Yeah, got an aircraft flying over the top. Cool. Cool. He must be flying at high altitude, I think. Gradually bringing her down. Too windy. no real crosswinds coming down. Nice and easy, flaps 20, trim 30. Straight down the middle. Awesome. Here we go, folks. Straight down the middle. 200. Just pull back the throttle a little bit. Just pull the nose up slightly. 100. Let her glide in. Straight 60, down the middle. 50,
40, 30, 20.
Dip the nose. There you go. Reverse thrust. There's a landing. Welcome to Geneva. Wonderful flight, wonderful flight. Geneva symbol 212, exit runway when able. Let's just keep this little window open so that we know what we're doing. Try and exit. Turn next taxiway, so we're going to turn off here. Get off this runway. A few aircraft here. I notice there's quite a few that don't have liveries and whatnot, so I might need to address that. What a wonderful evening to land a plane. Singapore Airlines. I got a Neo there. Just hang fire here till we get instruction. ATC. Taxi to gate 44 via taxiway Delta, symbol 212. Well, I hope you enjoyed that flight, folks. I certainly did. And yeah, hope you join me on the next one.